Welcome to a lesson on the moving knife method of fair division. A somewhat different approach to continuous fair division is called the moving knife method. Step 1, a referee starts moving a knife or vertical line from left to right across an object. 2, as soon as any player feels the piece to the left of the knife or vertical line is worth a fair share, they shout stop. The referee then cuts the object at the current knife or line position. The player who called stop gets the piece to the left of the knife or line. Step 3, this procedure continues until there is only one player left. The player left gets the remaining piece. So as an example, let's use the moving knife method to divide up an island among four players, P1 through P4. So the referee would start with this vertical line and start moving the vertical line to the right. Let's say, for example, as the line reaches this position here, player 2 shouts stop, and therefore player 2 receives the piece to the left. The referee then begins to move the vertical line to the right. As it reaches this position here, let's say player 4 shouts stop, then player 4 receives this piece here. Once again, the referee begins moving the line to the right. As it reaches this position here, let's say player 3 shouts stop, and therefore player 3 receives this piece of the island. And then finally, player 1, the remaining player, receives the remaining piece. This is the moving knife method of fair division. I hope you found this helpful.